Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Media Cows BioShock Infinite DLC walkthrough. This is Buried at Sea Part 1. I'm Ray, and I'm going to be joined by Tom throughout the entirety. It's a short DLC, but it's good. We're not going to overshadow the game with us talking all the time. We do our bit of commentary, but we let the game speak for itself. Very much so how we did the BioShock Infinite game proper. So, if you liked that, you're going to like this. I hope you guys can sit back and relax and watch us play this fantastic bit of more BioShock. So, yeah, enjoy.
Closed.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
What do you want?
How about we start with a light?
Well, you gotta name this?
Elizabeth. You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for them.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. You'd do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will.
Before we go see what Elizabeth knows, I'm sorry, I want to just note that, Tom, the date is December 31st.
Ah.
Right? It's New Year's Eve in Rapture.
It is. I also wanted... I want to note how excellent her double entendre was on something tells me you will follow, and then she walks out expecting you to follow her.
So he was remembering the events in BioShock Infinite at the beginning. There he was remembering yelling at Comstock to give his daughter back. So I'm
right.
Just wondering where this is all going to lead to. This is all very good.
Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sally?
I don't know. But I know someone who does. Follow me.
What's this girl to you?
What I need from her is my business. But I know where to start looking. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful.
Oh, I heard about your little friend. Such a shame.
Edward thinks the way to my heart is philosophical transcendence. He's brilliant. If I wanted brilliant, I'd go
with. What happened to these children? What are they?
Red means stop.
Where have you been? A cabin in Arcadia?
This is
little sisters.
Little
Atom factories.
It's grotesque.
Is that why we came to Rapture? I could compromise in Red Hook.
We're just men and women, Alan.
Look like under those suits.
What you mean? Are they just some kind of machine?
Well, I say you should have to prove you're properly versed on it.
Funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, I thought it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
Where are you taking me?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What?
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken. Down at Surprise. You were playing the tables and...
She disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them. Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine. I just get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
Just remembering an alternate life, that's all.
Refreshment, sir? Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
All right, later then, Nightcrawler.
So he's using plasmids.
He's shaving entire seconds off of his round of rotations, waiting tables.
Ooh, money!
She's your sugar mama eating now.
They can't take a crap without a paper.
Well, I suppose I shouldn't have drank so much when I was pregnant.
You shouldn't drink at all when you're pregnant.
Yeah.
Mr. DeWitt.
What?
I'll find my source inside of that club.
Cohen? What does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
Private party. No entry without invitation.
We'll see about that.
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
DeWitt Investigations.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist struggle. We're expected...
No mask, no entry.
Stuffed shirt.
These invitation masks he spoke of, they must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. Says it's sponsored by the Artist Struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any.
So you can select which place you want to go to first. We're just going to go in order.
Sounds good.
All right.
Would you kindly lead over to the Golden Rule?
I would kindly. Wait a second, I see what you did there.
What brung you to Rapture?
A man.
Really? You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Wasn't that kind of man.
Then what?
There's a debt that needs repaying.
I've known my share of Shylocks. You're no Shylock.
Wasn't that kind of debt.
I think it's more of a she's gonna murder someone debt.
Probably.
I thought that the artist struggle and the golden rule...
shows are highly coveted. Nobody's gonna just hand us one.
You think you can figure out a way to distract the store owner while I take a look around?
You just find the mask. Leave the distractions to me.
The sponsor, as the sponsor of the party, was just some weird artistic statement. And then Rapture Records actually gave the money, but they just wanted to be a little bit snide about it.
Excuse me. The lady has some questions for you.
Yes, of course.
I'm interested in this piece.
Ah, excellent. You've an eye, haven't you, miss? It's a natural sapphire and diamond, 18-carat gold ring, fully hallmarked for Paris, 1887.
That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
I beg your pardon.
Right out of her coffin in Twilight Fields, did you think we wouldn't notice? The assurances of a grave
robber
are...
Cohen sends those masks out in some kind of box.
You hand the ring back, the matter will remain between you and me.
Damn. Must be somewhere else.
I don't think so. Hit the bricks, you tramp!
I'll see to it they hit you.
Get your hands off me!
Might be best if we were gone when he wakes up. Any luck?
Nothing. Let's find another shop.
Where should we look next?
Accuse the legitimate shop owner of stealing from her and then knock him out?
Yep.
How is Ryan taking over Fontaine's business?
Never been so turned on by a video game character.
I love that this is Rapture in its heyday. Like, it's not destroyed or overrun by Andrew Ryan's goons.
Yeah, it's really cool to see what was only hinted at in past games.
Darling, that line action.
Fontaine's already been taken out. Tom, he's things are already going down.
Ah.
You see that dish I walked in with? Well, you give her the star treatment, pal. That'll make it worth your while.
Of course, right away.
What is this piece?
It's by Trinet, but of course, covered by Mr. Reinhardt.
Oh, it's lovely. Isn't it lovely?
Gotta find that box.
Music.
Nothing. Well, only one place left.
You play the violin, Tom. I'm a true artist.
Indeed. You have made gorgeous music, Raymond.
I have. Very proud of myself.
You'll be playing the finest, largest concert halls in all the world soon.
How so powerful and masculine. Oh, yes, one feels the urge to surrender. I must go. I must go. Even one more note shall prove my undoing.
All right, Elizabeth.
Nothing?
No. Got one place left, though.
And if that proves to be fruitless?
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
Fontaine got taken out by Ryan's ego. Reason. Better mousetrap.
Oh, for God's sake, Armand, you want to get us both rounded up?
So you admit it, that Ryan's rounding people up?
It was a figure of speech.
The pot calling the kettle black is a figure of speech.
I keep my head low and I do my job.
Like a good German.
Now, is that a figure of speech?
Just going straight for the Hitler reference, I see.
Yep.
Seems so far behind us now.
I hope all of his crowd are enjoying themselves, locked up forever.
Gotta hand it to the old man. Take your time. Take it all in.
That's a painting of you, Tom.
Oh.
Yeah.
Why, thank you, Irrational Games.
Hey, pal. You want to help out the little lady?
Yes, of course. Interesting, isn't it? An original Sander Cohen. He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but I know precious little about art.
How does it make you feel?
I don't want to open my mouth for fear of what foolishness might tumble out.
Would you like me to tell you what it means?
Oh, are you? Oh, I would like to.
There you are, you little son of a bitch.
The great man condemned the parasite.
You see all that in that little picture?
Yes. In fact, now...
You've given me so much to think about. I feel a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for further education?
I shall be here at your service. Until tomorrow.
The art's just too much for her, Tom.
Indeed.
She can't handle it.
Good. You've located the mask.
Third time's the charm.
All right. It's best we head back to Cohen's.
I like how she distracts each of the different shop owners with, like, a different facet.
Fine piece of work back with those shopkeeps. You've got a bit of the grifter in you.
For that, you can thank my father.
Oh, yeah?
He was a man comfortable in a variety of roles.
Aha! I get it.
I'm not looking to be an obstacle to your accomplishments. I'm a modern fella.
So, what kind of field you in?
Field?
Yeah, you know, occupation. Can't imagine what kind of employment would lead you to tag along on a job like this.
I suppose you could say I work in debt collection.
She makes sure people get what are coming to them.
This better work. Otherwise, we'll certainly look the fools.
Trust me.
Ah, very well. Mr. Cohen awaits your participation at his performance.
So who is this fellow Cohen? Some sort of underworld figure?
Worse. He's an artist.
An artist who kidnaps children.
Cohen's muse is a bit more diverse. I've seen this type. Gets an idea in his head, end a conversation. Don't matter who gets hurt.
About what I was expecting from a Sander Cohen party.
Who are you?
Name's DeWitt.
Is that right? My. This one's a real biscuit. Isn't he a biscuit, lady?
I need to ask you a few questions.
Questions? Yes. Yes. It is the work of man to ask. It is the work of the artist to answer.
You've seen this girl, haven't you?
We artists see more than most. You're more than you claim to be, little songbird. Are you not? Watch this one, DeWitt. She'll take you where you don't want to go. But I know the child in that photo is important to you.
So many children flit, flit, flit away.
I know where the girl is. And I will send you to her in exchange. All I ask is a dance.
What?
I see something in you too. Art strips away artifice. Show me who you are, and I will show you where you need to
Listen,
go.
Listen, Cohen, son of a bitch.
Mr. DeWitt.
What?
Dance with me. I shudder to think what greater price he might care to extract.
Fitzpatrick! Beauty and pain. They can be no more separated than birth and blood.
What do you think Cohen's customers do with the children? Do they?
Sometimes. But those types lack the capital of people like Ryan and Sucho.
That's a blessing.
You saw those little sisters? You so sure? But if Su Chong had Sally, I'd know it.
How?
As I tied him to a chair and asked him.
So?
For 15 hours.
I don't know what to make of you, Mr. DeWitt.
No!
Listen, we're not gonna keep...
Fitzpatrick!
That's interesting part one. If you guys want to go see episode two, well, not episode two of the DLC, but episode two of this walkthrough, go ahead and click the annotation, and we'll see you there.